Hey, what's up, guys? This is Dave from Crux Motorsports. We're showing you how to apply our Mir side marker indicator tint, turn signal tint, on this 2023 and up Subaru Solterra. This will also work on the Toyota version of the vehicle platform. So this is an air release film, apply completely dry. You're gonna start by cleaning this area. And then once you have that clean, go ahead and pull your film from the backing material. We're gonna get it aligned in this lower corner towards the front of the vehicle. Then make sure it's centered, working your way up towards the front, keeping a little bit of tension on the film. And this is only gonna cover the front face, so if you look from underneath, you're still gonna see a little bit of the clear. But once it is applied, you can go ahead and grab a heat source, either heat gun or hair dryer, go over the film, and sort of work it down onto the lettering. And then around the edge as well. So again, this is the dark smoke film. This is also available in a light smoke variant as well. If you are getting linked to this video, that's because most of the products that we make on other models all use the same application. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, go ahead and let us know.